Welcome to the GK class, students. In this session, we are going to study the chapter number 31 to 34 and worksheet 3. So let's start with the first chapter. Number 31, diseases and its symptoms. The first disease is insomnia. It is a sleep disorder that is characterized by difficulty in falling or staying asleep. Number 2 is asthma. This can make breathing difficult and trigger coughing, wheezing, and shortness of breath. Number 3, common cold. It is a viral infection of your nose and throat, and the symptoms are runny nose, sneezing, and congestion. Number 4 is diabetes. It is a metabolic disease which causes high blood sugar. Number 5, tuberculosis, and its symptoms include cough, weight loss, night sweats, and fever. Number 6 is measles. The symptoms of measles are cough, runny nose, inflamed eyes, red blotchy skin rash. Number 7 is the disease conjunctivitis. Its symptoms include redness, itching, and tearing of the eyes. Number 8 is the disease jaundice. In this disease, you can see the yellow discoloration of the skin, mucous membranes, and the whites of the eyes also. Disease number 9, diphtheria. The symptoms of diphtheria are sore throat, fever, swollen lymph nodes, and weakness. Number 10 is typhoid. The symptoms of typhoid are high fever, stomach ache, weakness, vomiting, loose stools. So let's move to the next exercise now, worksheet number 3. In this, you have to choose the correct answers of the following questions. Question number 1. The diary of a young girl is written by Dash. Yes, the answer is Anne Frank. Number 2. This fort is considered as a hallmark of excellence in military architecture. Do you know the name of the fort? Yes, the fort is Golconda Fort. Number 3. This dance genre was developed during the Bhakti movement. It is Kathak. Number 4. The Guardian is a Dash newspaper. It is a British newspaper. Number 5. The idiom Dash means to make a bad situation worse. And the idiom is add insult to injury. The second question, in which you have to identify the following pictures and write their names. First is the picture of barometer, and it is an instrument used to measure air pressure. Number 2 is the picture of Chittorgarh Fort. It is the largest fort in India and it is located in Rajasthan. Number 3 is the picture of Kathakali, a classical Indian dance form of Kerala. Number 4 is the picture of a famous newspaper of Japan, that is the Asahi Shimbun. Let's move to the next exercise now. Exercise number 32, the famous chefs, in which you have to identify the following pictures and write their names. First picture is of Chef Marco Pierre White. He is a famous British chef. Second is Chef Sanjeev Kapoor. He is a famous Indian chef. Number 3. Chef Charlie Trotter. He was an American chef. Number 4 is Chef Vikas Khanna. And this person is famous throughout the world and he is an Indian chef. Number 5 is Chef Gordon Ramsay. He is a famous British chef, writer, television personality. Number 6 is Chef Nigella Lawson. She is an English food writer and television chef. Number 7, Chef Julia Child. She was an American cooking teacher and famous chef. Number 8, Chef Anthony Bourdain. He was an American celebrity chef. Number 9 is the picture of Chef Jamie Oliver, a famous British chef. Let's move to the next exercise now. Exercise number 33, famous internet sensations, in which you are given with some description as well along with the pictures. You have to read the description and find out the famous personality. First is the picture of Jack Dorsey. He is the co-founder and CEO of micro social networking site Twitter. Number 2 is the picture of Evan Spiegel. He is the co-founder and CEO of most popular mobile apps, Snapchat. Number three is the co-founder and CEO and chairman of Facebook. He is Mark Zuckerberg. Number four, he founded the YouTube. He is Steve Chen. Number fifth is an English web developer who co-founded the free and open source software WordPress. He is Mike Little. Number sixth is the co-founder and chief design and creative officer of Pinterest, and he is Ivan Sharp. Now, exercise number 34, in which you are provided with the clues of famous and well-known book characters. You have to read the clues and identify the character. Let's start with the first one. The owner of a chocolate factory who hides 5 golden tickets among his Wonka bars. He is Willy Wonka. Number two, the headmaster of Hogwarts School of Wizcraft and Wizardry who helps Harry Potter many times. Who was he? He was Albus Dumbledore. Number three, a young girl who falls down a rabbit hole to reach the Wonderland. She was Alice. Number four, a young boy who travels in a ship with Long John Silver in search of the treasure island. He was Jim Hawkins. Number five, a mischievous young boy who lives with his Aunt Polly in St. Petersburg. He was Tom Sawyer. Number six was a man cub who lives in a jungle with a pack of wolves. A very well-known famous character, Mowgli. Number seven is the evil villain who tried to kill Harry Potter and vanished himself. He was Voldemort. Number eight, a cold-hearted miser who despises Christmas but is later visited by 3 ghosts. He was Ebenezer Scrooge. Number nine, the fairy who tries to help Peter but herself gets stuck in a drawer. She was Tinkerbell. Number 10 is the big fat bear who is a dear friend and mentor of Mowgli. He was Baloo. So this was all about the exercise number 34. I hope you like the session. Thank you.